cars, love bras with a patch. I ain't never had shit, so I'm flash. I work hard, go and get it on the road. 7 month run, 750 off of shows, get it? I'm hood rich, still smoking that good shit. Still got the same hood click. Straight up.
You know I'm recording.
What's up, YouTube?
No, I ain't gonna do it like that, though.
What's up, YouTube?
No. What's up, YouTube?
What is up to the YouTube?
Say no.
What's up, YouTube? I'm doing my intro for my prank on Jamal. We lied and told him that Blair was a professional boxer or something. He was going pro or something like that. We lied and told him that he was going pro. He really believed it. So I got his reaction and all that. And I'm about to show y'all in a small little clip. Tune in, like, comment, and subscribe. We getting busy. I'm dropping banger at the banger at the banger. And a banger at the banger at the banger.
Look, ma.
When he gets to his 20th match, he go pro, like baby pro.
Mm-hmm. And he get to start fighting out the state. That's why we moving to Texas at this time.
Look. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this. Goddamn cat drinking milk out the bowl.
Yo.
Yeah,
I ain't gonna lie, the Texas is nicer. Yeah, because they bigger, like you ever seen, like Texas people, they big, they like real big. That's why y'all just got cute. He got feet like he be eating, like you know how Blair picky, they eat mushrooms. Yeah, out the ground, you have some. Oh yeah, 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 he got eat broccoli, he got drink more milk, he got eat more chicken, beef.
Yeah. That's why we was testing out that restaurant the other day. Thank you. Yes, please.
They want us to like cook it like bull with not too much seasoning, like in real thick.
So y'all, Blair, he about to go pro. Y'all hear it from the back.
He already on his ninth match. Thursday of his, is his 10th.
You stupid. It's just a public service announcement, sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Oh, don't say that. Stop saying that. It's true, babe. Look at Blair. Watch this.
Watch this.
Spike
back.
No. Don't do it, man. Come on. Don't do it.
Y'all really can't see me, though.
Stop, no more.
So what the people up there got that shit in the store?
And when you say a certain word, it like trigger him.
Yeah. Like you see how it was just hard for him to stop fighting? Like it, ooh.
Yeah, you really right though. That was my mother.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, we got her back.
So y'all heard it from the best. My little man's better really be.
They be calling him Baby Tank.
You can outbox Tank.
Shut your bitch ass up.
There's a big left hand, and down goes Romero.
But really, they transitioning from Tank.
Watch this.
Cause he biting.
Come on. Yeah.
No, don't talk. He know that, man.
So they call him the Baby Mike Tyson now.
Cause he's like this.
Baby Mike Tyson.
Blair. Don't try to be mad at us. Cause Blair, he really be like this. Like the baby thing was at first, and then Blair get mad. Like you know how Blair be laughing right now. He don't be laughing. Like, he be dead serious.
Blair stuck in the laundry.
Ain't that's the parents' fault though? Cause they let their babies get in there.
In the ring, yeah, and they know how Blair is now. So right. It's like, but the parents, they think that their kid is better for her. Like each match, she don't fight the same baby.
Yeah.
So the new parents, for the next baby, they be like, no, that baby just couldn't fight. No, my baby grabby, my baby do this, my baby do that. Right. But they don't realize Bled is like not regular.
Jamal, come here. Look in the camera.
Well,
look in the camera.
Well,
you know we lying, right?
Man.
For real.
So he really don't be good. Oh, y'all really got anything to do with the uptown. Blair, so you don't know how to fight?
Oh, Blair, you know how to fight, though. Blair, not somebody else.
I'm thinking he really been going up there every day.
How you feeling?
I feel kind of crazy, you know, because y'all got me thinking he really be going up there the whole time he don't.
You thought he was ready to go pro, Mom?
Yeah.
You thought Blair was ready to go pro?
Fight. He is on guard when you say fight. So that's why I really thought it. But then y'all want to
pause, love, bro. I swear to pass. I ain't never had shit, so I'm flash. I work hard, go and get it on the road. 7 months run, 750 off of shows, get it? I'm hood rich, still smoking that good shit. Still got the same hood clip. Straight up.